Over the last few years, the use of projectors in home theater systems is getting increasingly popular. Despite its popularity, many users still have their doubts about using them. At Ooberpad, many of our customers often tell us that they know very little about the different types of projectors. In this video, we help you understand the difference between standard, short throw, and ultra short throw projectors. Before we go ahead, let's discuss throw distance. It is what sets these three types of projectors apart. Throw distance is the measured expanse that the light must travel from the projector lens to the screen surface. The throw ratio equals to the distance from the lens to the screen divided by the width of the screen. Standard throw or long throw projectors are the most common type. They require the greatest amount of distance to make an image. In order to create a 100-inch image, it will typically require about 8 to 10 feet of throw distance. Long throw projectors are versatile and cost effective and can be used in both homes and offices. Short throw projectors were developed mainly for presenters to work without having the projector's glare in their eyes. The close confines of many classrooms and training facilities don't permit enough throw distance for a standard projector. In order to create a 100-inch image, short throw projectors typically require about 3 to 4 feet of throw distance. Needless to say, most short throw projectors are used for professional or commercial applications. Ultra short throw projectors are one of the newer concepts in projection technologies. They're designed to be positioned nearer to the screen and still create a huge image. They typically have a reflector lens to spread out the light signal over a minimal distance. In order to create a 100-inch image, ultra short throw projectors will merely require about 3 to 20 inches of throw distance. There is no possibility of foot traffic passing between the projector and the screen, which takes away all possibilities of shadow creation. They are already popular with businesses and educational institutions. However, many manufacturers are introducing cost-effective projector models for home applications. The type of projector you need for your home theater setup depends largely on the space available in your room. Apart from the throw distance, various other factors such as ambient light, contrast ratio, and aspect ratio also play a key role in choosing the right projector. At Ooberpad, we understand your requirement and suggest the right model for your home theater setup. Our online collection sports a huge catalog of standard, short throw and ultra short throw projectors from leading global brands. Do check it out and get in touch if you need any further assistance on buying the right projector for your needs. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and follow us on social media for more such interesting and informational videos. Thank you for watching.